Sandra Combs says personnel have been disciplined, but would not go into specifics. The photos show teenage boys dancing near and on school leaders, including the principal and mayor of Hazard, Happy Mobellini, and teenage girls in Hooters costumes holding beer mugs, among others. The photos have been taken down, but the story is continuing to gain attention across the nation. Reactions have been mixed locally, with some outraged at what took place.